Gary here, and welcome to episode number 24 of my Let's Play of East, The Oath in Felghana on the PC. In the last episode, we took on Chester, basically. Got a couple of extra bits and pieces while we were on, because he was initially too difficult to take on, so I went and got some more gear, I leveled up some gear, I leveled up myself, and then came back and whooped his butt. So, yeah, hopefully we should be able, well, he was dealing with Count Maguire at the time, and then everyone ran off upstairs, so I'm going to follow them now. I thought I'd stop at the end of the last episode, seemed like a good sort of cut-off point, but I assume we have more cutscenes. Hey, where did you think you were going to run away to? But, yeah. Oh, joy. Chester, you gotta do something stupid, aren't you? Yeah, just stop being bonkers. Yeah. Well, you kind of already have stained everyone's now at this point, but yeah. Oh, poor Elena. No? Ah. That's probably fair, actually. Yeah, you would. I guess. I don't know. He seemed to be wanting to look after his kids. That would be nice, to be honest, but ah, yeah. Ah, crap. This is, we're about to resolve it. So one more area we need to go and see. I think we know what that it was. I didn't do anything! Who told you? Oh, god damn it, there's always some big bad. Oh, okay. That's not who I was expecting. But we took the statues. What? But of course he was. Oh, god damn it. This is just the worst. Ugh. Okay. Nope, just resting. No. But now you've just fixed him all up. Ugh. Because I lied. No? Oh, that's okay then. Wait, okay. But surely if the devil he got, like, your devil side's real, then the other side's also real, but, yeah. Never mind. You bastard, you! Yeah, I think he's got... Well, he's planned ahead here. This sword! The one that will cut through shields! Yes? Oh, so this guy's, of course, I forgot about him. You fool! Let's find out indeed. Or not. Oh, you... Okay, ah. What the hell? Do I just have to hack this apart? Ow. Oh god, that's really nasty. Yeah, that's... This is almost like... scripted boss fight level. Yeah. Yeah, good. I can deal with scripted boss fight failings. I was... okay. Okay. Wait, what? No, Elena. Don't do it. Bloody Dolan. Oh, why are you smiling? Stop smiling. Now I've got to fix up both Dogie and Chester. And... of course you do. Well, this sucks. That could have gone a lot better. Oh well. Except that there wasn't designed for 16x9. but yeah. Indeed. This is very, like, getting into, like, Kiseki style. What's I looking for? Deception and whatnot. Yeah, facts are the facts, and he did do that. We were all there. Well, Adol was there. Ugh, of course they have. Is that? Not who I was expecting, but still, cool. Behart. Yeah. Something like that, anyway. Just for every able-bodied man to join the fray. Kick some butt. Yep. Oh, some good music there as well. Dun, dun, dun. Right, so we head to the dock again. That's right. Awesome. You know as well as I do which option it'll take, because otherwise the game won't finish. So, yeah. Yeah. You gotta do the right thing. Okay, right, we'll do that. Where was it? Did it say? I was half thinking about something else there. That Chester. Me, indeed. No. God, no. Well, in fairness, even if you weren't playing into someone else's schemes, it was still a bad idea. I hope you realise this now. Yeah. A new sword. That was totally worth it. Okay. Yeah, that's a good point. If I had the sword before, I could have broken down the shield. So, let's have a look at that. New shiny, piney, 90 damage. Oops. Is that 90 compared to 76? Nice. Well, that's a start. Now, if we head down to the inn, I think it was. We should probably see if Bob's back. Oh, okay, Ada's not there. What's going on here? That's them getting made to do what they're going to do. How much is it going to cost to upgrade this brave sword? Right. Okay. Right, well, that's something to bear in mind. 700 a pop. Wow. Okay, we've got 145 left, so that's not happening yet. You haven't got anything new, have you, by the way? No, that's all the equipment. Items. I might as well buy that, actually. And bought. Yeah, why not? Just spend, might as well get some of those, just boost my HP a bit. I'll be getting more money soon, I'm sure. So a couple of those. Sweet. Right. Anything going on here? Ah, it's Fran, right. Well, yeah, I'd hope so. And that's the... Three mice! Ugh! That'll be enough to get anyone down, yeah. Yeah, sure. Yeah. Cool question. No, right, we'll leave that there then. And I guess what I'm going to do... Yeah, let's do it. Let's head onward to the... to Genesis Island. So we'll try and get there today, I think, because we took a little bit of time, but still got time to spare, I think. Like I said, these seem really tough. Obviously, yeah. So I was just thinking that. Okay, come here. Oh, well, this will get leveled up a bit. Come here. Like, these are tougher than the enemies in the clock tower. And these birds. Little birds. I mean, let's just have a quick look at the monster list. We must be on the last page right now. Yes. Ah, so we did get a... Yeah. Immortal Skeletal Warrior. Yeah, so they don't die. So yeah, now we're onto these. So yeah, level 43, these Keratros. So it's about like level, yeah, level appropriate, I suppose, the right word. I want to see on the map where I need to go. So it'll be up towards Ilburn Ruins, I assume. What I want to be able to do is just take this on without getting killed, I guess. Ow, I was silly. Meh. Is it up this way? No, it's in towards the ruins. And these are going to respawn now, aren't they? That'll do. A few more of these up here. Yeah. And one more. There we go. Not dropping anything though. Swines. Come on. Not even a lot of cash given how high level they are. Come here. That'll do. Right, is it up here, I think, roughly? Have I gone the wrong way again? Come on. That'll do. There we are. So up here, is it? Perhaps? That's it. So, I've got another new... Oh, it's one of those ones that we had before in Ilburn Ruins. It's not going to actually die, is it? Even if I do kill it, it's kind of... Yeah, just going to do that. It will come back up, so just keep moving. Come on. Come here. That'll do. Should maybe came down from Balestain, actually, but never mind. So, it's time. Manly voice. There's only one guy that could be. Fully healed up and repaired, kind of. Yeah, exactly. Yep, that's pretty much what I figured. Stuff's bad, so I'm gonna go and help. Exactly. So, I'm going with you. Yeah. Perhaps not. I assume I'll be able to walk back out, and I'm going to keep with that assumption. Let's do it. If we can't, I will go back and do something else. The only thing I'm thinking is possibly the top level armor I haven't got. But I was half assuming I was going to pick that up through here, basically, because it's the only place that I've just unlocked. Like, I just got the sword before, which I couldn't get anywhere else. Haven't got any new abilities. This sounds bad though. The beginning of the end. Oh god. We have a save point. So now we can walk between them. Yeah. Too quiet. Ha! Oh, he just hurt himself. Well, that makes a refreshing change. Down I go. You fool. Well, thanks for the help, I guess. If I save up here, like I say, I was assuming that I now can... Yeah, I can go between the two. So what we're going to do is we're going to have a bit of an explore up here, see how we get on. Take it from there. Of course, there's no music at this point, which sounds like it means what, and there's an arena sort of area up here. Oh, not you as well. Okay. So, of course, you're going to turn into a that dude. Ah, they are one and the same, I see. That makes it a little bit less annoying, but right. Okay, so he's got his shield up. Okay. Do I have to push that down somehow, or... Okay, I think that's the plan, though, just to avoid these attacks for now, this stage. Somehow. Then just get in a bunch of quick physical attacks on him. I should probably try like this. Oh, okay. Okay, there's two of them now. One of them is real, one of them is not, I guess. Ugh, typical. That'll do. Okay, let's get across there. Lost too many of them. Just trying to avoid some of these more. That's it. Okay, this is not going overtly well yet, but I've got the idea, I've got a plan going at least now. Each subsequent time he just has more of his clones, which is annoying. Should have dodged that better. Right, we're getting there. It just feels like it's doable. Just, I need to be better at what I'm doing. Ow. Yeah, I'm pretty much dead here, but there's some workout way of standing still in this fight to heal up long enough. Got another single attack in on him. Ah, damn it. This feels doable at this level, I guess. Is this pure, like it says it's the beginning of the end and all that. I'm guessing that this is like just as, oops, wrong one. Well, managed to get away with that there. I think, just about. I should have got an attack in there at some point, but. Ah! Shouldn't jump at this guy because he doesn't stun. But that's what the jumping's good for. It's a stunning ability. Just charge at him and just slice him, basically. Much better effective way of dealing with it. There we go. Do it taking less damage, really, but. There we go. Ow, oh, okay, that was silly. That was just me not wanting to do anything there. Should always be first priority to avoid those attacks, the fires, I guess. Okay. That went worse than the previous one, but I was doing better damage-wise, I think. That's one way to deal with that. No, just run at him, and just do that. Yeah, because that's an eighth of his damage gone. Try and save up a bit more. Didn't get across there quick enough. I should have better at that as well. Another three and that'll do. Better than kicking the teeth. Yeah, that'll do. Cool, slowly doing it. Sorry, I'm not talking as much because I'm trying to focus on this, but... come with a better plan for that. I only got one in there as well. I'm not even going to get one in here. I'm at no. Come on, quickly. Swine. Nice, five in there. Perfect. Not perfect, but yeah. Pretty good. Ugh. Should have been better with those. Okay, the ones that started. Ow. Yeah, totally made a balls of that. It's kind of balls my whole fight up actually there. Oh well. We'll see if we can see how much further we can get. Not that far, I guess. So swirly ones that I never do well with. Okay. Once again. So jump over the way of those ones. Swirly, oh, I got away with that actually there, but I shouldn't have done. Get a couple of attacks in here quickly. There we go. Right. Ah, the swirly ones, because when you start guarding, need to start guarding, right. Oops, and they stop there, so attack him. Right, he's done. Get some. Gosh, actually hit him. Should have been better than that. And that. That'll do. Okay. Slowly does it. Could have gone better, but could have gone worse, so. All swirly ones there that time. All the way that. Right, missed him totally that time. Damn it. I could have gone better again. Just getting slack, it seems. I'm picking the wrong place to jump into. Pretty sure one or two lots of damage there for those. I didn't need to do at all. So yeah, and again. There's too many of them, that's the problem. Right, I might have to go and do the whole level up thing again. Yeah. Let's try it again, so... Let's go back to Genos Island. And I'm going to head... back to... actually outside of here. I'm going to kill some of these enemies outside of the town, basically. Because they are now the top level enemies, I think. So, one new level would be superb, actually. Come here. Okay, do I get XP for these ones? I'm not sure. I should have really watched that, but actually, I was not really paying full attention. Come on. Take these on first. There we go. Ow. Come here, birdie. Right. So it's at the X of there. No, I don't. And I'm also nearly dead, so I'm going to go back up there and heal. I could stand here thinking about it. Just see how quickly this works in this game. So not used it yet. It's one of the ones where I would normally just say, I'm going to heal up and I'll be back in a second. But it's about the same. It's about 5 per half a second or so, I think. At least it means I don't have to go back to a save point to heal up. Obviously, it doesn't work in a boss fight. I don't think it works at all in a boss fight, fundamentally, but definitely doesn't work if you're needing to run away. But, right. I don't want anything to do with you. You're no fun. I stick to the birds. There we go. Birds. There we go. Right. Guess we slowly try and take these on. We've basically come up towards Illburn here. It's going to be the same enemies as were there before. So if it is, I'll not bother. It's going to be a waste of time. Still like the music, but... just a quick heal up. I'm trying to think where else I can level up quite quickly, if anywhere. So I really want the one more level or some Raval to try and get myself up to the next sort of damage level, I guess. Because I've recorded like 3 or 4 of these in a row, I could take a break and come back to it thinking about it as well. Them are the options. I think a level up's going to do no harm whatsoever regardless. I think I will probably end up doing both, in fact. Just take a little break after I've leveled up. In fact, what I might do is call it a day on the episode. So we've done a bit of travelling. We've finished up that scene up with... what you call him? The big reveal and all that. Of who's been pulling the strings. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to call it a day here. I'll just keep doing this while I'm signing off, but and try not to die while I'm doing it. But yeah, back tomorrow. I'll meet you back at Genos Island, basically, where I will have leveled up a little bit. I might actually have a quick one thing I might do is have a look to see if anything else that is worth doing before I go there, because it did pretty much throw up all the warnings saying like, this is the end of the game coming up, are you sure you want to go forward? So anything else that's worth going and getting perhaps to help me generally, or just, well, specifically and generally, I suppose. Anything else is new is good, basically. Maybe just a nice Raval or stock somewhere to get this leveled up, this sword leveled up. It's pretty good, but it's only level 1, so you've got a little bit of to play with. It does cost a lot to do. Also, any battle armor or anything, I might actually have a quick look to see where that comes from. Because if it's somewhere over here, then I'll probably go and find that. But yeah, I was trying to sign off, so I will do. See, is there anything across here? That's more of these here as well. So thank you very much for watching. Until the next time, take care of yourself and have a good day. Bye.